Yo! What's up, guys? Today we're going to react to Protogen YTPs from random YouTubers. So let's react to the first one. It's called Protogen YTP. Proto saves you from watching Behind the Meme. What is Behind the Meme anyway? Never mind. Let's just watch it. Okay, let's go. But first, full screen. Oh wait, it's trying to know. Okay. But why is it knowing like this? No, I didn't ask for. Okay, now we're in full screen, so let's play this. Are you still in saving school? Being a teacher is not enough. Be responsible. Why does the buzz have human heads? Anyway, let's go.
Hello, Internet, and welcome to Behind the Meme. Today we have a look at that damn dancing hot dog. Thank you so very much to each and every single one of my amazing viewers who suggested a video on this here topic. This one has been everywhere lately.
So basically, the hot dog dance meme is outdated, but Protogen's memes are not outdated.
So I knew that a video just had to be made. You guys wanted it, now you have it. Here we
go.
So there you have it.
What? The teacher's head. A little bit. What? 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 Really? Okay. 5 points to hell now. Okay.
Hello, Internet, and welcome to Behind the.
You know what? Today, while going through browsing history of a computer, I saw some Billy out of making video things. Can you believe it?
I know what I was saying behind me.
Oh.
That's why.
We need to stop this kind of activity.
I know.
But I don't know how to do it.
What?
Parents trust us so much for making safety and their proper upbringing. But
what?
We are no able
what?
To do anything.
I do not understand.
Do you know me?
No. Who are you?
Proto. I'm Proto.
I know.
What?
I just heard your problems and I have a single solution to all your problems.
No.
Yes, you need Protegent 360 to be installed in all your computers. It protects you from virus and
internet
threat
me
with Protegent Total Security. It protects you from meme theft with meme locker and meme leakage prevention. It protects you from unethical activities by monitoring meme activity and sending the complete activity log on the assigned email ID.
Seriously?
Try Protegent 360 and experience yourself.
Have a look at
the Protogen app, and it says no Facebook, no games, which I both have them. So that's why I didn't saw all Protogen. And on the back, and not only that, but Bike Defender is better. Warning, unethical activity on one of your computers.
Saying they were interested in
Rahul? Not only that, but I'm. But there is some EOA. So if you don't wanna.
Come here with me. What you're doing is.
So if don't want to be deaf, then just skip the now sounds of this reaction video.
Wrong. And then, you can legally be punished for this.
I'm sorry, teacher. Please don't tell it to anyone. I promise I'll never repeat this in my life.
Okay.
Thank you, Proto. You have saved me from going into a wrong direction.
Thank you, Proto. You helped me keeping Macon's trust on us.
Macon's. Okay. Now that's. Okay, now next video. It's next video is.
Ooh, babe.
What?
Baby.
What? Yay! Let's just skip it because he'll all cringe. Okay, so the next video is YTP Protogen protects against data now sauce Protogen canab entry. My God. What? What?
Chintu?
He's trying to see us go.
Chintu?
What?
Chintu?
Oh, Chintu!
Chintu? Chintu!
Yes, go!
Yes, Mama?
Doing what?
Project Mama?
I know what I was back.
Yes, Mama?
Doing what?
I know how a pen explodes! And like that, but this pot, bisque.
Project Mama,
since morning you're working on the same project.
No! I know how the doorbell is so loud. I wish I had this doorbell with this note. Also, hi, quality voiceovers.
Hi, how are you?
What exactly are you doing since morning?
Project Mama.
Project, of course.
Sure, Chintu? Yes, Mama.
I can see that he's using Microsoft of Word on a side.
Mama.
As you can see.
Okay, beta.
What happened? I'm just worried all the time.
Cadbury. Choco.
About what all has he been doing on his computer? I hope he's not involving himself in any of the wrong activities. On the internet, you know. Yeah. This is very risky, as this may lead to wrong habits in Chintu.
You know me?
We don't know.
I'm Proto, and I represent.
I told you there was going to be earwig.
Protogen?
Yes, now you don't have to worry at all. Protogen 360 provides you complete security by providing protection from viruses and internet threats. Protection from unethical activities. Protection from data. Protection from laptop. Protection from data loss.
So much in one software?
Yeah, Seth.
Yes.
So you don't have to worry all the time that what your kids are doing on internet, as you get the complete log of their activities done on internet via email.
What?
Oh, really?
What?
I'm getting it right now.
I cannot understand your problem. My God, it's a scary already.
Don't fuck yourself!
Protogen.
What the hell? There's supposed to be no swear words in the channel. And look at... Anyway, it got swear words. Are you kidding me? Really? Come on.
You have not only protected me from viruses, but also from data theft and data loss. And now I can work on my project freely. Now I feel Mom has become my friend.
Thank you, Protogen. Now I can relax because of you.
I'm always confident about
why didn't he became super wise?
Bringing parents closer to their children.
Okay, that's it. It's time to think beyond antivirus. Okay, now, the next video we're going to react is Protogen Scans Shinto and Friends. YTP. What happened to the Protogen logo? And why is the the food on fire? Why is the pan on fire?
Chintu? Chintu?
Chintu's using pop. RPG brown.
Chintu?
What?
Chintu? 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 Chintu?
What?
Jindu?
What the frick do you want?
Doing what? The phone video?
What?
Jindu is.
What you're doing is wrong, and you're gonna get punished for this. Yeah, on James and Mike Mondays.
Here we got Asteroids, one of the most famous arcade.
Yes, and it has my high score on the back of it.
What?
That I wrote as a kid.
What? 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 What?
Bullings! Can you believe it? Oh, do you know who was the student who watched it? No, but we.
I know this is a combination of two Protogen ads and one random video.
We need to stop this kind of activity. I know, but I don't know how to do it. Parents trust us so much for students' safety and their proper upbringing.
Some parents don't trust our schools because our school, oh shit, like their underwear. They have to see if they have drugs.
But yeah. We are not able to do anything.
Hi, do you know me?
No,
Toto.
Who are you?
I am Toto. I just heard your problems and I have a single solution to all your problems.
What?
Yes, you need
phone video links.
Need to be installed in all your computers.
What? Now I am out of ideas. Anyways, this video is gay. This video is gay. And horny at the same time. Okay, the. Okay, so, well, that's for Fiona. It's called YTP Gentle by Protogen and Plays Counter Strike by Namtuba Extreme 72. I actually like this YTP. I remember watching it before. This reaction. Are you kids safe online? If not, then when will you know that your actions have consequences? Flavor, peepins, biscuit.
Chintu?
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 I know that's playing Counter-Strike because it says on the title, okay? It says on the title, that's how I know.
Chintu?
Wait.
Chintu?
Project Mama?
Are you sure that's
sure,
the project?
Sure, Chintu?
The sound doesn't look like a project to me.
Chintu!
There's one left!
There's one left!
What exactly are you doing since morning?
CSGO! Jinta was never seen again. Then where did Jinta?
Hi, do you know me?
We don't know.
I'm Frodo, and I have problems. Now you don't have to worry at all. Protegen 360 provides you complete security by providing unethical activity and...
I love the face of the computer because it is so funny, boy. Anyway...
Internet threats.
I'm getting it right now.
Okay. This actually reminds me of the Taliban war. For some reason.
Why is my computer
lagging?
Unethical
activity detected in one of your computer. Application aborted. That's what it does. Because in the bulletin wrap, it says, no Facebook, no games, end quote. The word, the sentence, no games, which is basically just two words. So that's why it says, undetectable activity detected in one of your computer, application aborted.
Activity detected in one of your computer, application aborted.
Chintu, you need to start eating computer. Try and uninstall it from your computer.
Okay, let's repeat that again. Because why not?
Hi, Chintu, you need to start eating computer. Try and uninstall it from your computer.
I know how Paladin actually managed to say this sentence in the word gentle.
Kill Protegent.
I'm not kidding. Uninstall it.
No!
I know. Wow. I never thought he can speak this perfectly.
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No!
Yes.
No!
You installed.
I told you that there's going to be earwax.
Digen 360 and experience yourself.
Oh no! Run!
I just have your problems. All your problems. You need the Digent 360. All your problems. Protects you from virus and internet threats with the Digent Total Security. Protects you from data theft, bot locker, and data leakage prevention. It protects you from unethical activities.
Round draw. Gentle knots at Counter-Strike. Counter-Strike has been uninstalled in Knots Frozen Battle World. Racing spaghetti, never forgetty. One night equals one Counter-Strike. I never thought Photogen was a good player in CSGO. Which is Counter-Strike, though. There's going to be earwave NATO. Not only that, but if you're wearing headphones or earphones, do not. Please lower your volume because it's going to dead really now! Moto! Your security is my moto!
Moto!
Hello, Momo.
Hello, Moto.
Moto?
Okay, now we're going to react to the next video for Misplay Games.
Well, I don't know what to say. I said that on the LTX72 Discord that if LambTuber Extreme would hit 10,000 subscribers before Monday, I would actually make a Protogen YTP, and I really didn't want to make this.
It says skip at 1 to 7 for video, okay.
Oops, my system crashed. I lost my data, but I had an antivirus. Antiviruses. Oops, my system crashed. I lost my data, but I had an antivirus. Antivirus is not enough. You need Protogen, world's only antivirus with
What happened to my computer? No way! What happened to my computer?
Oops, data crashed. I lost my system, but I had an antivirus.
Not that, but the name. But the name. But the title of this video is YTP Portal Pirate Sunny Vegas and Breaks the Fabric of Reality. What?
Divirus is not enough. Oops, my system crashed.
What?
I lost my data, but what? I had an antivirus. Antivirus is not enough. You need Protogen, world's only antivirus with virus.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I'm getting it right now.
What? Are you kidding me? No, we cannot show. Hold it. Oh wait, it's not porn video links, it's just a normal YTP. Phew, that was close. Oh no!
Jindu?
Oh, that's a sample, it's real.
Jindu?
It's on the fire alarm! And the house is burning! The house is burning!
Jindu?
What? The house is
Jindu?
Burning right now!
Jindu?
The house is burning right now! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Jindu?
What happened to
What
happened to my computer? Oh my god! What the hell? Are you kidding me? This is supposed to be a YTP, not a scary jump scare combination video.
What exactly are you doing since morning?
Project Mama. Sure, Jindu? Yes, Mama. Okay, beta.
What happened? I'm just worried all the time. About what all has he been doing on his computer? I hope he's involving himself in any of the wrong activities.
What? Sign Vegas Pack 312. What? No!
Provides you complete security by providing protection from deep.
Oh, really? Really? I'm getting it right now?
Thank you, Protegent. You have not only protected me from but also from loss. And now I can work on
Minecraft and really.
Now I feel Mom has become my friend.
Let's go.
Thank you, Protegen. Now I can relax because of you.
I'm always confident about
stealing kids while they sleep.
Stealing kids? What the hell? Are you kidding me?
Gentle. We'll be right back.
Protegen.
Nickelodeon. Oh wait. Oh wait, it just turned into Protegen.
You may have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket, but you've never seen anything like mine.
That's a lot of damage.
How about a little more?
Wow!
That's a lot of damage.
Now that's a lot
head on.
Of damage.
Apply directly to the forehead. Head on. Apply directly to the forehead.
Head on.
I know how she's using glue. I know how she looks like she's using glue on top of her forehead. What? Yeah.
Antivirus is enough.
Antivirus is enough.
Oops, my system crashed. Protegen just
crashed. What? Oh my God, Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ, this is all now. Protegen, bring me up antivirus. His computer is dead. Not really!
Oops, my system crashed.
Wait. Oh no, now my computer crashed. Not really. Even though it's not April Fool's yet. Anyways, like and subscribe. See you next time.